something very different, something very different indeed, and I think you are going to absolutely love it. So in order to celebrate the launch of London Has Fallen, the sequel to Olympus Has Fallen, which comes out on March 3rd, starring the likes of Gerard Butler, Morgan Freeman and Aaron Eckhart, I got invited down to Silverstone Racetrack to try and become a driver kind of like this.
Boy.
Yo.
Let him get next to us.
Copy that.
Hold him. Hold him. Now!
So the point behind this was to try and get trained up by a man that they say can crush a bottle by looking at it. Like, I'm just trying to think of a way to kind of put this across to you. Basically, I was getting trained by the bloody Stig, mate. Honestly, it was one of the best experiences of my entire life. It was absolutely insane. Like, I had so much fun filming this. I hope you guys will enjoy it too. And towards the end, like, I actually start getting, I don't want to blow my own trumpet, I actually thought I was getting pretty good. The car we were driving was an absolute beast. Like, you could really get some absolute ridiculous power and like drift it around the course. It was so much fun. Hopefully you guys are gonna love it. If you do, smash a like, rate, and subscribe if you're not already. And yeah, when the film comes out, man, definitely go and see it. It's gonna be such a good film. I had such a great time filming this. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Let's go with the video. All right, guys, so we're here now then. We're about to have like a little bit of sort of like a run through of the actual course. Got the master who's about to like teach me. He's about to school it. We're getting a GoPro set up down there. This is the car. I've seen some pretty awesome stuff already. There's like a massive, not crash per se, but a wheel's fallen off already. So a little bit apprehensive, but yeah, should be good fun. That was actually incredible. It took me a long time to get used to it, but damn, that was so, so good. I had to do it with no shoes on because my foot got big feet, basically. The flippers getting stuck behind the accelerator and couldn't brake. That was incredible. Absolutely insane. I feel like I've like found my calling in life, even though I'd be absolutely terrible at it. That was so much fun. So, so good. We're gonna try and do some donuts now. Let's give it a go. So much fun, you have no idea. I'd recommend it to anyone. I'm actually out of breath and I've been driving. I don't know how that works out, but what a day. Pretty terrible at the donuts though, pretty awful. So I just want to point out here, this is when we were meant to stop filming, but I was so determined I had to get like one solid drift without spinning out that I just kept going and going and going. And the thing is that they were so cool with it. They were like, yeah, you know what, if this is the shot you want to get, we'll let you get it. And boy, just watch. I'm not gonna say anymore, just watch.
know what the best thing about these bloody helmets they give us and these and the snuds is a state of my barnet when I take off this bloody, look at it. Look at that. Not good, mate, not good, is it? That's not good either. What a day it has been, guys, like an actual dream. Imagine just being able to get given the opportunity to rag a car as hard as you want. The guy literally said to me, Ben Collins, aka Stig, literally said to me, just go down the bottom and just do as many burnouts as you want. I was like, yes, please, sir. That's like an arrestable offence. Like, you just get allowed to do it. It was so, so good. Thank you so much to Lionsgate for making this all possible. I may not be any Mike Banning, but I think I gave it a good shot. Wasn't very good at donuts, admittedly, I'll take that. But I thought the last few laps around this course here, I thought I was zipping it. Well, I felt like I was zipping it at least. It probably might not look as good on the camera, but either way, what a fantastic day. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. If you have, drop a like, rating, share the love. They're still like just zipping it round. I want to have another go, but we just haven't got time for it. So, so sad. Be sure to go and check out London Has Fallen. If there's anything to go off what the first one was like, the sequel should absolutely smash it. I love the films. I'm sure you guys will too. Be sure to go check it out. Thank you very much for watching. I don't know if I just said drop a like, but drop a like if you haven't already and subscribe if you're new around here. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day and goodbye. Sorry about my hair as well, by the way. Peace. When I went like that piece, that wasn't me swearing at you, that was me meant to be doing that, but you know what I meant. It's cool.